She's a savage. Classy, bougie, sexy. Hello? Okay? Hello, beautiful people, and welcome. If you happen to be returning, you are truly appreciated. Thank you so much, and welcome back. Today, I'm going to be discussing three fragrances, as I mentioned, one classy, bougie, and sexy, okay? I do have an honorable mention. If you want to hear my thoughts, opinion on a classy fragrance, a bougie fragrance, and yet a sexy fragrance, please continue to watch. Here on this channel, I do cover fashion, beauty, luxury, and lifestyle. If you like any of those things, or perhaps you too are like me and can appreciate all things fancy and fabulous, darling, go ahead and consider hitting the subscribe button. Don't forget to hit the notification bell. It will alert you every single time a video is placed on this channel. Without further ado, let's jump into this video. You guys, I'm feeling so sassy. I'm always feeling bougie and I'm always feeling classy. So you guys, I thought this would be fun. You know, I told you I am completely obsessed with TikTok, okay? So I get a lot of inspiration from TikTok and I kind of seen this trending over there and I wanted to make a video on it. So I'm talking about classy, bougie, sexy. You know, Megan Thee Stallion came out with Beyonce. I don't know, you guys, okay? Because it felt like a whole year I missed. Like 2020 is like what happened. But anyways, it came out with that song, blah, blah, blah. And it was trending and it was everywhere. And it was the anthem. I do have an honorable mention and it's gone, you guys. Seriously, I tell you the truth. This right here is hands down the classy fragrance, okay? If you're looking for a classy fragrance, you don't know what to go, what to choose, what to do, you would choose Coco Mademoiselle by Chanel. Of course, I had to find a way to get Chanel in here. You guys, seriously, look at this, okay? This is all I have left. I seriously have bought a new bottle like 3 times already, and every single time, like a holiday comes up, somebody's birthday comes up, something, and I leave my packages in the box just so that, you know, they stay, you know, in the best condition, and I end up giving it or gifting it to someone. So seriously, MJ, I'm getting ready to order another bottle from you, and this time I'm gonna use it. So this is my honorable mention. If you need a classy fragrance, a one and done, to me, Coco Mademoiselle will fit the bill. I move on. Okay, now that we have that out of the way, let's start with classy fragrance. Now, there was such a sweet person. There was a person who left a message and she said, "Hey, Sheree, I really enjoy your videos. However, the fragrances that you talk about are really expensive and I'm not really at a place in my life where I'm able to spend that much or wanting to spend that much on a fragrance." Okay, let's just keep it there. Maybe she doesn't want to spend that much. This is for you. You know who you are. Okay. I have an alternative to each fragrance that I'm going to share with you today so that maybe if this one is too much or maybe you just don't want to, you know, spend that much on a fragrance, I've got an alternative for you that I believe would be at an affordable price. Okay. But you can be the judge of that. Everything will be listed and linked in the description box below. Okay. Let's get into it. Let's start with classy. You know, the classy lady, the girl that carries herself in a certain way. She has that certain je ne sais quoi. Okay. Maybe she has a button up, a turtle neck, a mock neck. Okay, wig, I'm gonna need you to act right. She has that kind of vibe going on. She just carries herself very sophisticated, very elegant, very ladylike, very classy. That woman to me would rock Delina. You knew I was gonna say Delina. Okay, after I got Coco Mademoiselle out of the way, you know Delina was coming. Delina, this is a beautiful fragrance, you guys. I talk about it all the time. I'm not gonna spend a whole lot of time on notes because I have spoken about this fragrance. I mean, hello, again, again, and again, and for a good reason. This is a beautiful fragrance. The bottle is beautiful. The craftsmanship is beautiful. Everything about this bottle is just screams classy to me, sophisticated, elegant, everything like that. And at the same time, it's fun, it's upbeat, it makes me happy, it's very effervescent. It is rhubarb, lychee, it's nutmeg, it has a sour tart note in it. I mean, it's Delina. What more can I say about it? And it is absolutely beautiful. I absolutely love it. It's got the Turkish rose, it's got vanilla. I mean, it's just a beautiful fragrance. So if I were to define classy, I would say Delina. And the alternative to that would be this one here. This is by B. Lair. This is First Kiss. You guys, this is not a, I'm not gonna say this is a dupe. This is an inspired fragrance. That's what they call it on their website. This is inspired. They got their inspiration from Delina. This one is called First Kiss by B. Lair. Seriously, look at the dent that I have made in here. You can see that there, right? This is a dent that I've made in this fragrance. I have been having it forever and I absolutely love it. Even after having Delina, I still rock B. Lair. I mean, it's just good, good. It seriously is. Like, I had this one before I actually had Delina. Like I said, it's not a dupe. It's not 100% spot on, but it is very, very darn close. So if you wanted to see, should I buy this? You can start here. Or if you were saying, I don't want to spend that much money on Delina, I would definitely say go with B. Lair. Like, it's a win-win. It is a phenomenal fragrance. I move on. Now, this is for all my bougie babes because she falls in that category too. You guys, I used to hear people call me bougie and I would think I would get offended. Like, oh my gosh, what do you mean? I'm not bougie. Girl, I'm bougie. Hello? I'm gonna say it loud. I'm gonna say it proud. She's bougie, honey. She wants things a certain way. She has a preference. I don't want anything just average. I want it to always be extra. I want it to always do the most. Everybody has a different, you know, probably opinion of what bougie means to them. She's bougie. She's extra. She just wants everything a certain way. I have a preference for life, for restaurants, for dining, for clothes, for shoes, for everything. So some people would deem that as bougie. I just deem it as having a preference. Like I said, I used to be offended by it. Like, oh my God, I'm not bougie. I'm like, girl, you bougie. I'm bougie. Okay. And so the bougie woman to me wants, you know, the name brands. She wants things to be known. She wants things to, you know, she just wants you to know. I'm also a Leo. I think that has a little bit to do with it, that I just really like really nice things. I want everything clean, everything in its place, and I'm just a certain kind of way. If you can relate to what I'm saying, please hit the subscribe button. Don't forget to hit the bell. And if you can't relate to what I'm saying, that's okay too, because you are you and I am me, and it's okay for us to be individuals and be who we are. Okay. All right, so what would the bougie girl rock? She is going to rock nothing other than Maison Francis Kurkdjian Baccarat Rouge 540, honey. Everybody knows about it. It has a price tag that goes along with it. It gives a certain type of, what is the word that I'm trying to say? It gives a certain type of, it says something. That's the word I was looking for. I couldn't think of it. Status. Okay, this is status. When you're rocking Baccarat Rouge 540, it's status. When you tell somebody, oh, what do you have on? Oh, I have on 540. You know what I mean? You don't say the whole word. I told you guys already. Don't say I have on Maison Francis Kurkdjian Baccarat Rouge. Too much. You're giving too much. Just say 540 and they're like, oh, what is that? MFK. Oh, what is that? Maison Francis Kurkdjian Baccarat Rouge 540. You know, you say it like that, like, okay, don't you know? Let me put you on. You know what I mean? It's like one of those. So the bougie girl and the bougie girl inside of her is definitely going to be rocking Baccarat Rouge 540. This is a beautiful fragrance. It is long lasting. Yes, it has a disappearing act, you guys. It goes away. It comes back again. If I were to recommend one, oh my God, if I were to recommend one for you to buy, I would definitely say get the Xtreet. But there is a certain place that this one has in my heart. I have them both. They have a hair mist. They have... what else did they come out with? Something recently of the body cream. They have the body oil, and they have the Xtreet version, and they have this one. So I would definitely say do a wear test and find which one works for you and your body chemistry the best. But I like them both. Few of the notes in here is saffron. I believe it has cedar. It's just a beautiful, beautiful fragrance. I absolutely, oh my God, I love it. And it makes me feel bougie. You know what I mean? When I first put this on my dresser at the price tag that it came in on, I was definitely like, girl, you are so bougie. You know, but I had to have it, okay? It had status, it had weight, and it smells amazing. Now, Sheree, what would your alternative be to that fragrance? Because that fragrance runs close to over or right at about $300. So what would you recommend that would be comparable to this? Now, there are a few. I'm sure there's thousands of dupes out there, you guys, seriously. But the one that I would recommend that I have in my collection here would be this one here. This is by Alt Fragrance. This is called Crystal Number 23. It smells really, really close to it. Like I said, I did a whole dedicated review to Alt on my channel, so you can check that out. There is Alt, and they have an Xtreet version, and they have the regular version for Baccarat Rouge 540. It is an inspired fragrance from the house of Alt, and they, you know, inspired it from Baccarat Rouge 540, the original, and the Xtreet. And this one really does, where's my paper? Here, it really does smell like it. Now, I will say this, it's a lot louder to me, in my opinion. It's just boom, like that. Like, it's louder. It's not as refined, okay? It's not as refined as the original Baccarat Rouge 540. But it is good. It is a good inspirational fragrance. It is a good inspiration fragrance to see if you like it, to see if you just don't want to spend that much, but you want to smell similar to Baccarat Rouge 540. I would definitely say give Alt a try. They do have samples. You know, I'm a huge fan of try before you buy, so I would definitely recommend you give it a sample. But here is my alternative to Baccarat Rouge 540. I move on. Let's see. She's classy. She's been bougie, but she's also sexy. Hello, excuse you. And I would rock this one here. This is Tom Ford Lost Cherry. You guys, there is a whole story that goes with this fragrance and how I got it, and I'm gonna film that video right after this one, so make sure you look out for it. But today I'm just gonna share with you why I feel this would be the sexy fragrance. This is gourmand, this is sexy, this is close encounters, this is close encounters, this is come close, okay? Like I said in the last video, this is Lost Cherry, okay? When done properly and applied right, somebody just might get lost. I'm just saying, I'm leaving it right there, you guys. guys, I just said classy, okay? I'm leaving that right there. You do with it what you want. But I'm just saying, someone just might get lost. A few of the notes in this fragrance, black cherry, of course, plum, it has rose absolute, patchouli, it has tonka, it has liqueur. You guys, this is good, okay? This is good, and this is sexy. Oh my gosh, it's sexy. I feel it could be worn year round. Another reason why I think this is so good and why I had to add it in my collection is because I just couldn't deny it. I couldn't deny it anymore. I could not deny this fragrance anymore. It is simply amazing, and it pairs so well with so many of my other fragrances. This is a phenomenal layering fragrance. You can just about layer this with anything. I'm gonna make a whole complete video on what I layer this fragrance with. I stumbled upon it. Well, I've been hearing about it. I went to the store when it first came out, and I just didn't want to pay the price. Girl, are you telling the whole story that we said we weren't going to tell the story because we're going to do a whole video on it? Okay, sorry, I come back to the video that's at hand. Anyways, yeah, I'm going to make a layering video on this, and I will be telling you guys more about it. So look out for a video with this Lost Cherry. This is a very sexy fragrance, very gourmand fragrance. If you're having a date night, if you just want to feel sexy, you could be going out with your boo, your bae. You could be going out with your girls. You could be going, I don't know if people go clubbing anymore. Like, I'm not a club girl. I never, like, was on the club scene. First of all, I really can't dance. I mean, I could do, like, choreographed dancing, like Janet Jackson, Michael Jackson, like, ooh, Rhythm Nation, you know, that kind of dancing. But as far as like the twerking dancing, like, I can't do that. Like, my body, hips don't lie, and my body does not lie. I'm not meant to do those kind of dances. I just can't do them. So anyways, but if it's a choreographed dance and it got an 8 count to it, a 2, 4, 6, 8, she's there. She's about it. She can do it. But not the real dancing. I can't twerk. No, none of that. None of that. None of that. None of that. But this fragrance here, I don't know how I got there, but this fragrance here is very, very sexy. Now, I have an alternative to Tom Ford's Lost Cherry, which would be this one here by Alt. This one is called Cherry Smash number 12. These are EDPs as well. You guys, same as the other one from Alt. This is EDP as well. This is really good. It is a great inspiration fragrance for Tom Ford's Lost Cherry. It smells really good. It's louder, as the other one is. They are louder, but oh my gosh, it's good. Yes, see, it's just, see, I don't have any to waste. We are not spraying that on the paper. Oh, they do. It is what it is. They smell very, very comparable. Not gonna lie, they smell very close to each other. This one here is gonna run you at this size almost $500, I believe. I don't want to make it up, you guys. Check the, you know, the description box for accuracy, but I believe this was like, you can get it as cheap as like, I believe $20, maybe $29.99 at best. I mean, I don't know, it depends on what size you get. This is a larger size. I don't even know what size this is, but this is a larger size. If you want Tom Ford's Lost Cherry and you don't want it at this price, but you want to smell it, you want to see if you like it before you invest, or you just don't want to spend that much on a fragrance, I would definitely recommend go here. This is our sexy fragrance for the night, okay? And that is it. That is my classy, bougie, sexy fragrances. All three fragrances, classy, bougie, sexy, and I have alternatives for all of them. Like I said, all of the information will be linked in the description box for you below. The true iconic classy fragrance, in my opinion, would definitely come from the house of Chanel. It would definitely be either Coco Chanel, it would be Coco Mademoiselle, or it would be Chanel number 5. Oh my gosh, you guys, all of those would be considered, in my opinion, classic, iconic fragrances. So I just wanted to do this video. It was super, super fun. I just thought of classy, bougie, sexy. Leave down in the comment section, I want to hear from you. Only three fragrances, you guys. A classy, a bougie, and a sexy. Leave it in the comment section below. I just want to see what your thoughts are and get a feel for what kind of fragrances you are rocking. I really appreciate you taking the time to stop by my channel and check out today's video. You are definitely appreciated. Thank you so much. Shout out to all the new subscribers. I see you. I see you guys hitting the subscribe button. I see you guys hitting the like button. I'm definitely reading all of your comments. Make sure you come over and connect with me on Instagram, and I will see you beautiful souls in the next one. Until next time, you know the drill. Be blessed. Stay fit, and definitely stay fabulous, darlings. Bye.